What do you want to see for the future for this agency? It's not really an agency, it's a home. It's a community home.
Yes, it's a continued care for the kids long term.
Right.
That's the main goal of all of this. Now, the amazing thing, we think back, children with high medical needs have a shortened lifespan. The incredible thing is these kids are now turning 40.
Yeah.
Amazing. Who would have ever thought that, right? So it's that continued long-term care and continued support. I would say probably the most frustrating thing of what we do is community awareness, who are we, and that continued community support to make sure that the funding is still there to go forward. I know it's a partnership, but we feel that obligated that we need to be a part of these kids' lives and advocate for them because, yes, they have parents, but those parents also need to know they have a place to go.
Right.
And there's so many families in Sarnia-Lambton who maybe don't know who we are or aren't ready to make that next step. We need to be there for them when they're ready to make that next step because it's a big commitment to say, I can't look after my child anymore at home. I need a place for them to live. And where are they going to live? What are my options?